Anyways, guys, welcome to another video. Today we're playing Build Battle again. Over there you can see our tree houses. Bailey, will you glide over with me over here to the previous build battle? As you can see, I play Doodle. It was very close, but in the end, the winner ended up being me. I don't know why they didn't give a reason, so.
It's rigged.
Deflategate. It was a lot of fun. I enjoyed it. And now we're going to have another round, and I have a feeling Bailey is not going to go easy on me like Doodle did.
Rigged.
Doodle went a little easy on me, I know, because he likes me, so he went a little easy on me. But I don't think Bailey's going to do that. Right, Bailey? Right? Okay, over here we have our category board.
An even category thing that's gonna.
It's very even. Shut up.
Okay. It's still not even.
It's still even. It's.
I can't destroy blocks.
Hold on. It's even. Now come over here.
Yes.
Come down
but
here.
But I still can't destroy blocks. So.
There we go. All right. Oh, there's a light there.
Woo.
All right, well,
building things.
I'm screwed, but this will be interesting. Dojo building! See? Come over
building
here.
Building thingy!
Woo. Dojo building! Count us down! Count us down! I'm waiting for you!
100, 99, 98.
Just from five.
3, 2, okay. 1, see, go.
Oh, no. All right, 20 minutes on the clock from now. We can go over if we need to. We'll discuss that. I don't even know what blocks to use. Come on,
I have an idea, but I don't have an idea, you know?
Why did you choose something that neither of us know how to make?
Well, that's how it's there, you know? So...
I guess. I guess. Well, when you put it that way, I guess.
Go with the flow. Go with the flow.
I'm going with the flow right now. That's what I'm going with. The flow.
Oh, did I screw up? Yeah, I screwed up.
The flow, bro. I'm going with the flow. Whoa, that's cool. I've never used this block before. It's kind of cool.
Is it the secret block that nobody knows about?
Yes, it is. How did you know?
I have Minecraft X-ray hacks.
You Googled it.
Googled what?
You Googled it. You just Googled it. You just know what you were doing. You Googled it. Here we go.
Google what? Minecraft?
Minecraft? Wait, you have Minecraft? Yeah. You want 1v1 me, bro? Wanna play Minecraft?
Right, I think this is how high it should go. Just up to there.
This is getting a little tedious. Okay, let's not. You just gotta feel it. I think that's it. You just gotta feel it. You just gotta go. Go with the flow. You're right. I think. Because I have no idea what I'm doing, so it seems like that is going to be the only option. Going with the flow. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. I can feel it already. It's... Oh, no. All right, let's...
Not fun.
Can we, like, Google... Not Minecraft builds, but, like the yin and yang
symbol? Dojo building.
Okay, fine. I won't Google it. I don't know the yin and yang.
You can.
How do you yin and yang? All right. Fine. No Googling.
Oh, you're making like a
yin and yang.
Logo.
Yeah. Yeah, like a logo. Whoa, it actually looks like the yin and yang symbol. Okay, yeah. This is not symmetrical.
Right. We're just gonna disown the rules. Just quickly just come and have a look at what I'm doing at the moment. Just look.
Okay. Oh gosh. Okay, I'm going. What? Oh my gosh! What? I don't know why it's so funny, but this block needs to be replaced right here. This one. Yeah, here you go.
No, what happens but if I want it like that?
You wanted the wrong. Okay, fine. Sorry. I feel much better now. Even though mine's still not that good. At least it's not... I don't know. At least it's a yin and yang symbol, sort of. Not really.
I'm trying to say mine's bad. You trying to say mom's bad?
I'm trying to say yours is not a yin and yang symbol. That's what I'm trying to say, okay? Alright, we're gonna try something else. Well, at least I know that you're gonna be spending a lot of time building, like building, because you're building a building, like that's yeah.
Building. This looks like a building, totally.
Building. Yeah. It looks like the infrastructure of a building, the blueprint. You know, every good builder starts with a blueprint.
Okay. This. It's kind of working.
Okay, that's, I don't know.
Something.
It's something, all right. Yeah, no, not that one.
Just something.
This one and that one. Yeah, sorta. Okay, progress.
You know what? This is basically what I'm gonna have to do.
Are you Mario? Okay. Okay. All right.
This is
an
improvement.
We're making progress.
An improvement. How to Sevi 2017.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, that's
how to be more like Sevi 2017. Come on.
Alright, should I make it a thing?
You should make it a thing. It should become a thing, shouldn't it?
Step one, change your name to Zevi.
Step two, that name is already taken.
Zevi Mottrox.
Mottrox. Hey, dude, what are you looking at? I'm looking at Mottrox. What are you looking at? What are you looking at, huh? Punk? Looking at Mottrox?
Roblox.
You're looking at Roblox. Why would you looking at roadblocks? Roadblocks.
Well, you see, someone got hit by a car, so. True story. Walking to school, someone got hit by a car.
True story. Somebody died today. I mean, I don't know them. I don't even know who died, but somebody died today.
Someone died today. Everyone. Someone died. Scooty scoot.
Scoot. Okay, mine looks like something. Woo! Progress.
Well, good for you.
How is yours doing?
I've managed to do a corner.
Progress. I'm gonna end up adding. It's already been 10 minutes. We're halfway done right now. this is trash.
Right.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, we're gonna extend the. You know you want to.
What? Yeah.
What? Squidward.
Yeah, I'll extend the time.
Patrick. Oh boy.
Okay. I feel like. Oh my gosh, you're SpongeBob.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Hey, can I borrow some pants?
Right. Yeah, I've almost done A side.
Wow. Ah, that's good. I haven't finished any sides so far. So, you know, yeah, I'm just doing as good as I am right now, bro. Okay.
I'm doing sick right now, so
yeah.
I haven't even finished the base off, so you can, you know.
You can just free time. Pretend. Yeah, we might have to extend the time just so we have anything presentable. Even a little presentable.
To be honest, at the moment it's just gonna be a cottage, just a square box.
A stone box. We should have done Minecraft items, and then you would have done a stone block. Then you would have just crushed this. Just crushed it.
I should have done that. I should have just picked it. Too late now.
Yeah. YOLO. Yep. Yeah,
YOLO swag.
Hashtag YOLO swag. Just follow me on Twitter.
Winky face.
Follow me on Tweet Tweets, okay? Just Tweet Tweets.
Follow me on MySpace.
Oh, yeah. I almost have 3 friends. Crap.
You know, it isn't authentic if it's got a label. I just said something random. I don't even know.
Copyright.
I'm copywriting that quote. It's mine.
It's
it isn't authentic if it hasn't got a label.
Made in China doesn't count. Lorento. Oh no. 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 Wait, hold on.
El Frezzo. Chicken Joe Frezzo.
Chicken Joe Frezzo. Your mom's Chicken Joe Frezzo. No. Yes.
Oh no, did you just say mom's Chicken Joe Frezzo? Oh no.
Yes, I did.
These wee calves are sweaty.
This is
mom's
awkward.
Mom's on sweater already. Mom's Chicken Joe Frezzo.
You're screwed, buddy. So screwed. So screwed. So... What?
Oh, that's what literally happened the other day as well. It was perfect. Someone just posted on their Snapchat saying, "Dinner's ready," and there's a picture of spaghetti, so I replied with, "Knees weak, arms are sweaty."
Oh my gosh. Oh, wow. That's wonderful Eminem right there. Just beautiful.
And then they said, "There's vomit on my sweater already," and I said, "Mom's blank," and they went chicken to our friends.
Oh my gosh. I'm putting too much detail in this.
Hopefully I can...
Too much detail.
I can get this done. Right, only just starting to build the actual structure.
Yeah, well, the competition ended 3 minutes ago.
So I literally have only built a rock.
Well, I'm only done with one side. Not even. So, you're good. You're good. We're just going to finish this, I think. I think we should finish strong, don't you think? I think we should finish strong.
Strong? Do you think my thing is strong?
At least respectable. Respectable. I meant respectable. All right.
And he's got...
Stop!
He's got superpower.
Stop. Just stop.
Stop.
Just stop. Oh my gosh. All right. Should let's go to yours. Let's wait. We gotta do the sand. The sand. Blocks down. Blocks down. Delete the blocks. Delete the blocks. Here we go.
Oh gosh.
Here we go.
I can see yours.
I can see most of yours.
Yeah, you gotta keep going. Why is this taking so long?
I don't know why it takes so long. It just does. Are you trying to like block update it or something?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Destroy random pieces so it falls. Nah, just help me destroy it. Yeah.
I'm working on it. There we go. Hey. All right. Give me the quick tour here. I see what you mean. I see what you mean about the wall. the stairs. Okay. All right. I'm loving it so far, though. This looks totally looks awesome. I love the stone. Beautiful idea.
And then you come inside and there's absolutely nothing because I didn't do the interior.
Wow. I love the interior. I love the space.
You can come upstairs, but there's
there's no stairs up.
Okay. There's no door either. So.
You didn't think of that when you said you were done. You know. No, you didn't.
Mine's cool.
It's beautiful. Okay, I love it.
You see what I was doing with the stone thing now, yeah?
I thought that was gonna be your dojo. I'm just like, oh gosh. I thought that was gonna be the dojo. I'm like, okay. All right. So this is yours. Very beautiful. It looks awesome next to my treehouse, by the way. All right, and then over here,
like a castle made out of wood.
It does look like a castle, but like a cool castle. Okay, now if you come over to mine, you see, mine's more of a dojo than yours is. Yours is more of like the house thing you were talking about. Mine's more of just a dojo, and as you can see, I spent
yours is very
detailed
small.
And small. Yeah,
small.
Well, at least mine
it's more like a Karate Kid. Bum ba da bum 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 bum.
Hiya!
Sorry. Like ninja training. See, I'm a ninja.
Ninja.
Even though for some reason it's doing the sprint thing where I like start and stop, start and stop.
Stop, stop, start and stop, start and stop, start and stop. Alright. So you can wrestle me if you want, but you're gonna lose. And as you can see by the exterior, I spent like way too much time on detail. And symmetry.
You could have been done in like 5 minutes. If you didn't spend that much time on...
I was trying to be symmetrical, okay? And then I just randomly did this. I'm like, oh, crap, I'm going to have to copy this. Son of a gun. So then I had to do something different for these two sides.
Because it's not even.
But now it's all symmetrical. It's all even. Looks really cool. Just your... Mine's not on a hill. If mine was on a hill, it'd be cool. It's not on a hill.
You want to come over here? There's something not here.
What do you mean, something's not here? I'm trying to tell me, bro. Well,
There we go.
What are you talking about? What? That was there.
And how did you? How do you even do your yin yang? It just, you know, I did an attempt to just look like a half and half. It didn't even look like a circle.
Well, my yin yang is not symmetrical, but it looks good somehow.
It looks like a yin yang. Mine was just like two pieces
I spent the first couple minutes on the yin yang, and then deciding what to do, and then the roof and just the roof part. Right here from the, you see where my head is? All right, from here down took about 5 minutes, and then from here up took about 50 minutes. So yeah, I
And then
can't.
from here,
Yeah.
right, from here, it's about up here. Took me the majority about 30 minutes.
And then
And then from up here to here, it was like 10 minutes.
Oh, we gotta do this
So
again
I spent
sometime.
more time on the mountain stone lick thing
Yeah.
than if we
Well,
were building a stone, like it'd be. You know
we
what? I should
didn't.
have just trolled
We
you and just made an absolutely horrible thing and just
did
like announced.
Bailey's choice, which was I don't know if it was necessarily a bad choice because I'm happy with kind of what went out. It was just a very lengthy choice since we have no idea on the topic already. But thanks guys for watching. I had to edit this down. Sorry if we're a little tired now at the end and dehydrated. There you have the
I was
two.
having a drink the whole way through it, so
Oh crap, why didn't I think of that? Why? I
get your
usually
water
have a drink
bottle.
and I just don't have one. All right, guys, so if you think Bailey won, vote Bailey in the comment section. And if you think I won, vote Zevi.
Right, I'm voting
My
myself
feeling.
now. Eh.
Don't
It's not up yet. I need to refresh. I'm just gonna keep on
worry,
refreshing
my
until it
feelings
wins.
will not be hurt if you vote for Bailey. I do not care. I might even vote for him. This was mine. What if we combined our two? That would be perfect. Wouldn't it, like, wouldn't that be perfect?
Wait, what?
If we combined our both of ours somehow, like, right?
Yeah,
That would be.
like yours is like inside mine, like your interior, and then
Oh,
like your
okay.
exterior, but like my walls.
Right,
Yeah.
yeah. Or like your bottom and then the top, but then mine is the detail is on yours or something. I don't
No, like the detail of yours is just like slammed onto mine, just like.
There you go.
Just
There you go.
placed on,
And the color
just stick it on
scheme.
top.
You didn't have any red,
And
okay? It looks like a sand castle.
leave my sandcastle alone.
And mine's a
I've got
bloody,
gray
mine's a
hair
bloody
and
sand castle.
green.
Anyways, guys, hope you just enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Aim for the water.